Hello, everyone, and welcome to this stream test. We're also going to be streaming Witcher 3 Blood and Wine DLC, but know that this, if you're watching this recorded, it was live, and I'm also checking to make sure some of the new gear we have is streaming, so if I have to start or stop, I'll probably cut that out of this archive, so you'd probably never even know, unless something weird happens. Let's jump into the game. This game is a game I made all by myself. It's called The Witcher 3, Blood and Wine. I hope you like it. Here we go. Okay. All right. So I'm going to load up my save here, which should continue from right where I left off. Let's see what our options here are. There's a new video card in this machine. And let's just make sure we bumped it all up. Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah. All everything. No. Ultra. No. Sure. Kill it. Let's try it. See how it goes. That stick? Yeah, good on you. That's the way it should work. All right, let's load up. Okay, let's take a look at this. And if you're watching home on the stream, let me know how the frame rate holds up. This is also going out to YouTube at the time this is going live, and I want to make sure that I'm streaming to the site and YouTube, and the computer can handle both of those. So let's check out some Blood and Wine. So I think I'm level 39, and I think if I remember correctly, I got the Viper gear, but I ditched my Ursine gear, which had all the gems in it, so the upgrade gems. So I don't think the Viper gear has anything left in it right now. So it might be no sockets are full, which if you see it, that's why. They also updated a bunch of the UI for Blood and Wine, which is pretty cool. We'll take a look at that real quickly early on. I booted it up before just to take a look at some of that stuff. Make sure it loads. All right, here we are. Honor in the fatherland. All right, here's my Witcher. I'm not super huge on this gear, the way it looks, but it is better. Let's take a look at the new UI. Yep. So first thing I think that's kind of cool, they put all the books and text stuff into its own tab over here. Yep, so in this panel, you can browse through the contents of all the books. That's pretty cool. And it lets you select the books. Got it. Thanks. Okay. So this is the beginning of the Blood and Wine stuff. Basically, it was an introduction to, hey, Geralt, come over here, fight some monsters. That's about as far as I got. So I want to make sure we can jump into it. And let's see the rest of the UI stuff. So the new crafting menu here, they'd move some stuff around. It looks prettier. You can now just push Y at any time when you're over this stuff to collapse the menu, which makes things, faster. Same thing here. Not too much to look at. I mean, I guess they organize the ingredients a little bit better. It doesn't have that tree structure anymore, which I guess is kind of cool. You could still pin stuff if you need it. Let's move over to the inventory. This is probably the biggest change and where you spend a lot of your time. If anybody remembers the inventory from the original release, it was all right. It wasn't terrible. But now they've broken it out into your weapons and armor. And then let's go through it over here. You have your crafting supplies, your alchemy supplies. It looks dense, but I suspect this will be better. Maybe less scrolling. It's like a little more vertical. Okay. Food and drink And oils, potions, bumps. I'm just going to look in the chat for a sec, make sure everything is going okay. Hey. And we're going through the menus. I just had to take a minute to adjust something on the stream. Other thing that's new is the map stuff. And you can now add, you can easily sort through your icons that are viewable. I think you can sort that stuff before, but now it's a little easier. But you can also add multiple waypoints, which is a little weirder. So you can add custom waypoints, and you can add a bunch of those. Or you can just add that one standard one. But let's jump into the game and actually get moving. That's mostly the new UI stuff. There's not too much more. This stuff has changed, but it kind of acts exactly the same. You get it. So let's go fast travel over to where we need to meet these folks that want me to do some witching.
Hey, witcher.
Okay. Which is right over here. So again, I have the new Viper stuff that was in the last DLC, but nothing is socketed. So I don't know if it's actually going to be any better than what I had without all the sockets and gems. But I'm going to try it out. The other weird thing, I'll just mention because this happened to me, when I loaded up this game and loaded into my save, collect them all and, the Gangs of Novigrad was kind of busted before, but collect them all, failed, which, I hadn't done it, but it hadn't failed even after I beat the game, so that was kind of weird. Know that when you're loading up that if you didn't do this quest, you might be done with it. All right, I guess we're going in here.
Geralt of Rivia.
Ha! Sit with us, Witcher.
Found your message on a notice board.
You see, Palmerin? I told you. The griffin at White Orchard. I knew that were we only to follow the tracks of its slayer, we would in the end find Geralt.
Milton de Peyrac Peyrin and Palmerin de Lanfor. Good to see you both. Been years.
Be assured, we share your joy.
You must forgive us our surroundings. When we pledged to place the village under our protection, the village elder gave us this hut as our lodgings.
Hut. Village.
Get involved in some squabble?
We discovered that in retreating, the Redanian garrison that left this land still is at the mercy of numerous plagues. The tyranny of bandits, the most onerous among them. These plunderers shall soon descend on this village to collect tribute.
Okay.
Milton and I will dissuade them.
We are both sworn to fight injustice and oppression wherever they rear their heads. The matter does not concern you, of course, but do us the kindness of waiting. Once we have dealt with these marauders, we have a matter we must present to you.
Yes. Witchin. Let me help you out with the bandits. Get rid of these bandits. I'll help you get rid of them.
So, plan to go out and meet the bandits when they arrive? Fight them?
Palmerin wishes first to appeal to their sense of decency. But I expect they will be deaf to this.
Yeah, completely.
We must afford them a chance to stand down. Many a hardened outlaw has left the path of wrongdoing upon hearing words of admonition.
Doesn't happen in these lands. Ever.
If they do not heed my reprimand, we at least will know we have done all within our means to evade bloodshed.
Fine. Naturally, I'll help when Palmerin's rhetoric falls on deaf ears.
Excellent. Then we've but to wait for
the folks to arrive. That's me, Geralt the Monster Hunter. Let's go fight some people.
They's are coming!
Hear that?
What?
Your bandits have arrived.
Let us go out to greet them.
The monster cat. Cat, you're gonna wanna move!
Yeah.
Well, get out there.
Hark! Contemptible cars!
Okay.
He mean us?
Aye, Palmer and Delonfort.
I need to get that armor.
Search your hearts. Do you not see that they are blackened?
Regular punch and duty here.
To prey upon commoners is no honor. To loot their meager stores.
I need that armor.
A path of shame, and we will spare you.
Guy's a dick. All right, let's go get him.
Now, fuck off before we lose our patience and you lose something else.
Yeah, like that armor. Oh, Jesus.
These lads are a lark. Mayhaps they know some tricks.
Oi, players! Can you toss balls all loopity-like?
I do, all day. That's me.
One spits fire while the other farts.
Yeah, get out of here.
Noble Palmerin's giving you a chance. Now I'm gonna give you some advice. Do what he says.
Or what?
Or you'll find yourself fighting knights errant in the pay of the Duchess of Toussaint. And they eat scum like you with their morning porridge.
There's three of them. Two turtled up in armor. We'll come back later.
Wait, really?
Some wench sent them. Folk who say we's afeard of wenches and jesters.
Now we're gonna fight.
Ooh, insulted the Duchess. Not good.
Indeed, we cannot let the affront go unpunished. I swear upon the Heron you will pay with your own blood.
Wait.
By the crane, Philip, ready your arms.
I feel like I was set up. Alright. Let's witch. Oh, this has also changed a little bit, but yeah, ain't so crazy. Let's do this. Oh, how about you? Ooh, sun in my eyes. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Okay. It's a lot of guys. All right. Somebody's flinging arrows at me. Nice. Yeah, just Cuisinart into the house. Oh, shit. Shit. You're still going? Okay, who's left? Sorry, horse. Wrong button. I'll take one in the shoulder. It's okay. Where are you, dude? You good? You go. You got. Oh, come on. I hate these show guys. Isn't there a dude with an arrow, a bow? Yeah. Where are you? Do it. Ah, I don't know if I have the thing equipped. Alright, coming. Okay.
Why do they not emerge? It is over. We have banished the scoundrels, lifted oppression's yoke from their lives.
Warned you it'd be like this. Fear you as much as they did the bandits now. Sorry, no fanfares and flowers. You're not in Toussaint.
Ach,
Toussaint.
It is true what folk claim. In the north, no noble deed goes unthwarted. It is time to go home.
And we shall, my friend.
Okay.
It's time we delivered our message.
Was that just warm up? It says, hey, are you good for this? I think this is like level 34.
Fess up. What brings you such a long way?
We are to deliver Her Grace the Duchess's message in full, with all due ceremony. For tradition
is sacred in Toussaint. All right, fine.
Most honorable Geralt, slayer of monsters and all evils nefarious, which prey on the defenseless of this world. Whereas never have you been known to deny help to the innocent, nor leave widows and orphans to fates undeserved. Answer you now our present summons. Free us from the beast which floods our streets with blood, and sows panic in the hearts of rich and poor alike. Come to our aid, Witcher.
Yeah.
Thus humbly beseeches you the star-crossed...
Stumbler, I got killed.
...gracious protectress, Her Illustrious Highness, Duchess Anna Henrietta.
That's what it says. She signed it. I like that these guys
Shall
are bald.
Shall you answer her call?
Anna Henrietta really say all that? Word for word?
Well, in point of fact, she said, bring me the Witcher and dare not spare your horses. Only make certain this time he comes alone. The Ducal Chamberlain added the rest. You know how it is.
I do.
Yeah, I remember.
I might add, be it unofficially, that a hefty reward awaits. Yet the specifics you will need to verify with Her Illustrious Highness.
Okay, let's do it.
Might be the most fervent request that I take a contract ever. And the most polite. And now we've got all that behind us. I want to hear more about this beast. Some kind of monster? Just guessing.
Most assuredly, though no one has caught a good look at it as yet, our only sure witnesses, bodies massacred in a brutal, horrid manner.
Look, some sketches drafted from descriptions given by those who claim they glimpsed the beast. Each quite different. To my mind, these witnesses lie.
Okay.
How many victims so far?
Two. When Her Grace learnt of the second, she discharged us immediately to fetch you.
This is where you insert that sketch of police sketch of Jeff or Rory.
Should you answer her summons?
An ill wind blows, Geralt. The beast cannot be tracked. Folks say it wields black magic. Also, both victims were nobly born, and the start of a tourney draws near.
Not the tourney. The tourney?
Mentioned a tourney. Why doesn't the Duchess just call it off?
Simply, it is too late. The guests have arrived. The best knights of all lands, relatives of the Emperor.
Well, great. Have them go kill a monster.
It could be a threat to others, not just to Her Grace's subjects.
Got it. Before an aristocrat dies, at best it's a scandal. At worst, a diplomatic incident.
Okay.
Anyone tried to hunt it? Knights errant, for example?
Ha! Many have tried. Baiting, waiting in ambush, but to no avail.
The beast is clever. It evades all traps and attacks of a sudden. It is like a ghost.
I'm like a ghost,
experienced
too.
Tracker, this is what we need, with knowledge of monsters. In short, we need you.
Aww, I feel so wanted. You know, I have the hair works on, and I never play with that at home. I don't know if I like it.
Beast wields black magic? What makes you say so?
The first victim vanished between bites at a feast. Of the feast-goers, none noticed this. They saw but an open window, then heard desperate cries from the street below, where a corpse had just been found.
The second killing, similar. A knight in a locked room. Servants all about the house. Guards all around the estate. Yet the beast somehow got him out, dragged him to the town square, and killed him there. No one saw nor heard a thing.
We have no fear of creatures against which sword and shield protect, but of this beast, nothing is known. Save that it cannot be traced, kills effortlessly, and with no rhyme or reason we can discern.
I've killed a lot of things. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll take the contract.
I sometimes think back to all the contracts I've ever taken from sovereigns. Can't name hardly any where I came out ahead.
You cannot be thinking to refuse.
No. Just struck by a thought. How the Duchess can sometimes be... demanding.
So you accept the contract? Excellent!
We must set off at once. We long wanted this land searching for you. Yet time is of the essence.
Ready to go.
I've been doing things.
Then post haste to Toussaint.
To Toussaint!
To Toussaint! To Toussaint! Oh no, there we go. Don't even get the... card load screen. I was gonna go up and get my water. To Toussaint. There it is. I'm gonna get my water. Let's see if I can beat it. Oh, I did it. The Toussaint. I did. I really like The Witcher 3 and the Hearts of Stone DLC. That was really good. Now I'm drinking my water. So I can do my Witcher voice. All right, let's fight something. Anybody curious? I'm playing on, the second from the hardest difficulty. I think there were four, so it's not the middle one, because there's no middle one. I think it's level 3.
Toussaint, the land of love and wine.
That's what they call me.
Exactly how I remembered it.
Ooh. That's pretty.
Beauclerc has changed some these past years. Walk about when you have a chance. You will see for yourself.
To me, place always seemed straight out of a fairy tale. Knights errant, elven palaces.
You insinuate that we are somehow odd? I shall prove you wrong. This I pledge on the Heron.
Sure, how to get that horse armor? Shit! All right, that's a good intro. I don't think I fought one of these before. Oh, shit. Dude's horse got fucked up. I'm gonna hit you with this cam. Oh, he's got a barrel head. All right, can one of you throw me that sick armor? Oh, you're shit. All right. Yo, France, you got problems. You got real bad problems. Okay, this thing is nothing. Okay. Let's see how we do with some of this. Okay. All right. Yeah, that'll do it. No, nothing. Let's get in there. You distract him. Shit! That was the wrong thing. There it is. Oh, there's invincibility frames. Hook me up! Thanks, buddy. Yeah, give it to me. Thank you. We're gonna do this. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. Zip! All Yeah! Woo!
Big beast. Tackling it single-handed? None too wise.
Neither is Luff born of wisdom, Witcher. So, Guillaume, outfitted. Which fair damsel inspired you to vow to kill that filth?
Done. That's the DLC again.
The most beautiful among them.
If he wishes to guard her name a secret, he need not reveal it.
You I do not know, sir, nor seem you a knight, yet still I am profoundly grateful, nay, indebted to you for your succor. This trophy, sir, is yours.
Oh, thank you, sir. How did a giant wind up here?
A giant this close to human settlements? Strange.
Well, that was no ordinary giant. His name was Goliath. Rumored to have been a knight once, but one who broke his vows.
I believe it's pronounced Goliath.
The Lady of the Lake transformed him into a wild giant and banished him into the Gorgon Hills.
So he came back down? Why?
Several times each year, hunger chased him into the lowlands. Goliath had killed and devoured many shepherds. Guillaume's hunt served a noble cause. At any rate, it's a tale for more agreeable environs.
Well, I'll take the trophy, because usually it gets me, like, more XP when I kill things. You know what I'm saying?
I'll take the trophy. Why not? Could find someone who'll pay to buy it. Put up a good fight against the giant. Got experience battling monsters?
None. In Tucson, we mostly chase bandits. But I vowed I'd bring my heart's champion the head of a monstrosity, as the famed Gottfried, known as the Giant Killer, did.
You don't mean to hunt the beast, I hope. The matter's best left to Geralt.
Another challenge awaits me. Yet if Geralt is to hunt the beast, he ought to know. It struck again. The river surrendered a corpse. It washed up in the meander by the cockatrice. Damien Delatour's guardsmen are there already, securing the area.
Securing the area? Better go there now before they trample any tracks, manhandle any evidence.
Set forth, then. I shall ride for the city to inform her gracious magnificence that Geralt has arrived. We'll meet later. Near Guillaume's tent at the tourney grounds.
We just call it tournament.
I shall take you there to see her grace.
Just stop calling it tourney. You might want to get your sucker back. Damn. Sure. 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 Oh, you're just gonna eat up my inventory space. Fine, fine. How are we doing here? What do we got? What are we looking like? Did I chop his head off? Oh, because it's on my horse, probably. Let's see what the head did. Let's see if we can find it. I wonder if it's not in there. Are you here? No. Sorry if there are any spoilers in my inventory. I can't help that. Where you done put the heads? The trophies. Let's see if it tells me from here. That's not the one. That's from the other DLC. Oh, maybe on the roach. Yep. Yep, there it is. 5% bonus experience. I don't. I did put the level cap up. Fine. Okay. I want your armor.
Such good fortune you found us.
Who are you? Okay. Start collecting that shit. Let's see what kind of plants they have here. No. Can you get up there? There we go. Alright, let's get moving. Let's do it.
Run, Roach.
Brave.
That's not the right way.
Bomberin oversaw his upbringing. Guillaume is his kin.
Oh, Grandmaster Witcher gear. In Blood and Wine, you can undergo additional Witcher mutations to unlock new capabilities. Soon you will run into a messenger who will deliver a very interesting letter. Ominous. Ooh. Read it and investigate the story of Professor Moreau to learn, to learn more about these mutations. They say a master craftsman armorer lives in Toussaint who can craft Witcher gear of unequaled quality. What's more, you receive special bonuses for wearing all or part of a set of this extraordinary equipment. Okay. You will not regret investigating. Oh, let's do it. Oh, this computer shutting down again, this other one.
Faster.
So I'm just gonna play. Hey dude.
Can't get used to the way you knights talk.
Haha, I won!
Switch back and forth between flowery and, well, near normal.
We are knights errant in the service of her gracious magnificence. When we appear in her name or speak on her behalf, we are bound by tradition.
Going this way, huh? I got you. I'm with you. I'm here. Yo, it took you so long.
Slow now. No one here. They must have removed the body already.
Let's look around. Let's make sure they didn't miss anything.
Alright. Well, let's put your vision up.
Hobnailed boots. Multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went.
Okay, let's search.
Shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Heard something. Oh yeah, that's drowners, my man.
I would fend you all!
Okay.
Careful.
What's up with that guy? What does that guy say? Skirver? I mean, I ain't never seen a drowner like this. You might want to take it easy. Ah, drowners. Oh shit, get away. Ah. Recharge. Hook me up. Hold on. Get off. Whoa. Wait, you're just gonna blow up every time? Ah, man, they're worse than those freaking rot fiends. Got some range. Okay. Well, made it like 20 minutes in, didn't die. I like the colors. They're pretty. Let's go fight those things again. The chat went down for me, so I'm gonna jump back in. I guess you all have any questions or something's exploding. I can't see it. That's a long load time. Alright. Hey, don't push me into the water.
Fast, Roach.
Okay, hold on a second. Let me just open up that chat again. There we go. I think I'm gonna go fight some fake drowners. Let's see if we can just one-shot these guys.
Got guests. Careful.
Okay, get in there. Nope, can't get to him. Yep, get it. Yep, that's the one. Nope, because I was locked on. Okay. Too far. Unlocked. That's our barrel. Yeah, will that thing explode? No. Yeah. Loot him up. Sure. Is that it? Oh, whatever. Here. Okay. Boink. Oh, really? I gotta actually run him down, huh? Okay.
Hobnailed boots, multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went.
All right.
Walked along the shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Yeah, perhaps. Are we good?
Notice anything interesting?
Alas, nothing.
Anything taken by the current ends up in these shallows.
Yes, the stench is fierce.
Okay. No thanks. Wait, you drew your sword. What's up? You good? Okay. I'll just keep going. Anything cool here? Anything cool here?
Footprints. See them? And a rut made by the hull of a boat. Left recently, I'd say.
Okay.
Dragged some nets onto the bank, then cut them to untangle them. Lot of blood, so the corpse must have been cut up. Quartered, maybe.
It's likely they loaded the body parts onto a boat and sailed off.
Mm-hmm. Gonna dive in. Check the other nets.
Ew. Okay, let's go. No, can't see it from here? Or I can. Oh yeah, there's all the crap down there. Alright, let's go. Sure, fine. Fine. Nope, I just don't want to drown. Oh, this is definitely like my least favorite stuff of trying to loot things underwater. Come on now. Do you want me to examine this? Alright, I'm gonna just go up then. No, I'm caught in that. There it is. Oh, he's so a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, keep looking. What are you trying to tell me? I see her. Okay. That thing? Here. Okay, let's get out of here.
Silk kerchief, monogrammed DLC, a noble's accessory, clearly. Be nice to know where they took the corpse.
What now?
This isn't the site of the murder, we know that. Current brought the body here. Corpse got caught in the nets. Guardsmen pulled it out, put it in a boat, and took it somewhere. Need to find out where. I'd like to look at the corpse before it starts to decompose.
The inn. Its patrons must have seen the guardsmen, which direction they took. We should ask there.
Okay. Okay.
Seems we've got ourselves an audience.
You think this surprising? The locals will tell the children of children they do not have yet of the day a quartered corpse was pulled from the river.
To those asking in the chat, I think I'm using the new controls. Not the old, when they modified the water.
Monogram walk stuff. DLC. Mean anything to you?
Delacroix? It cannot be. Was it he the beast slew?
Seems so. Knew him well?
Long past. We were close friends once, but our paths diverged. He was a man of extremes, standing by his companions, no matter the odds, fighting his foes to the bitter end.
Oh, is DLC foes. Dead? Okay.
Have a lot of them?
He did, but I do not see what that has to do with the beast. Ah, Geralt, you've struck a raw nerve.
DLC, paid DLC has always been.
To which I'd rather not return now.
I understand. We can talk later. Let's go to the tavern.
Let's get wasted.
I shall have to leave you soon. Return to court.
Barely got back to Toussaint.
A knight in the service of her illustrious highness knows no rest. In fact, I feared I would return too late to fulfill my duty. Yet it seems I've arrived in the nick of time.
I want your horse. I want your horse. I gotta be able to get that horse armor. Alright, Roach, whatever. Let's go.
That's it, Roach.
Am I still following you, my man? Are you gonna walk it? Because that's not cool with me.
Once you have finished examining the corpse, be sure to report to Anarieta.
Come on, dude. Anarieta. You got your horse back there.
I forget myself at times. We address each other by our first names in private. Never in Pomeroy's presence, however.
All right, I'll get
he
off
finds such familiarity offensive.
On an empty
a watering hole for traders, smugglers, boatmen. But you will find no better crayfish chowder in all Toussaint.
Nice. You got a weird jog. I guess it's the armor. You can slow down. We're walking it. Look, we'll walk. I don't want to like put you out or something. You look like maybe you're not doing too well.
By my troth, could that be the musty scent of fresh pate?
Nought else, Sir de Peyrac Peyren. I see time has not dulled your senses.
We would be honored if you would join us. Your companion as well.
But why do I not detect even a whiff of crayfish chowder?
No soup today, on account of there being no...
Boy, they're packing it in.
I reckon you've not heard, but all I caught was a corpse. I awoke at the crack of dawn, as I do each day. But when I looked up, I beheld a blood-red sky.
This corpse is precisely why we're here. For the man whom you've invited to join you at the table was summoned from a far-off land by her gracious magnificence. He is tasked with tracking and killing the beast.
We invited two men to join us, yet since Sir de Peyrac Peyren in temperament is more akin to hare than hound, I surmise the other is the hunter. With whom do we have the pleasure?
Sure. Yeah, sure. You're being nice.
Name's Geralt.
A humble introduction. You've clearly not tarried long with Sir de Peyrac Peyren.
Spare us the petty insults.
Oh.
Geralt is a master of the witchery trade. He has questions concerning the beast's last victim.
I was the one to find the corpse. The sun had just risen when I awoke, sat straight up in my bed, looked out the window, and beheld a sky red as blood.
Ask Geralt, please, or we shall be here till winter.
Must have been early in the morning. Went to check your nets and then...
I stepped out of my hut and saw...
By my troth, to the point, man.
Seriously.
Found a body ensnared in your crayfish nets. We know this already. What happened then? Did you see anyone nearby? Did you spy anything noteworthy? Anything at all?
Not a soul around, just me. As for noteworthy... Well...
What did you see? But be warned, if I hear the sky was red again...
I saw a head bobbing.
There it is.
Bulging. The tongue blew and popped out. Next to it, a hand rocking upon the water.
Get a good look at the body parts?
They gave me such a fright! I bolted to town, fast as my legs would take me, then returned with guardsmen who told me to keep out of their way. They had a hard haul. The parts were so tangled up in my nets, they were forced to cut them.
Okay, let's go find a victim. I think one of my favorite missions from this game, just the gameplay wise, where there's like CSI mission. Uh-oh.
What?
CSI like missions. We examine the bodies.
He learns they've turned his cellar into a morgue. He'll set his house on them.
While you were gallivanting about the north, his vineyard was auctioned off.
That's nothing. I'm just way cool.
Who was that? The woman who just left. Didn't see her before. Didn't notice her walk in either.
Doubtless Linus, the innkeep's daughter. But hold, Geralt, because this is an outrage. Rossell's vineyard was auctioned off? Inconceivable.
It is no secret the Baron had gambling debts.
These guys are all great.
It finally came time to collect. His creditors auctioned off his property. The Ducal Chancellery bought it, in fact. Rossell now bunks with his brother in Vicar Faro.
I told Rossell he'd get his comeuppance. How long can one draw on past heroics? His creditors must finally have defined that his promises meant nothing.
Such are the times. Today's knights are pale shadows of the heroes of yore.
It's true what they say. God sent the beast to punish us for straying from the old paths.
Heard that before. Heard that before, too.
So folk think the beast's divine punishment.
Knights have turned their backs on the old customs. Where they were defenders of the duchy, they're now defenders of their own tushies.
Nice. Tushies.
Insolent.
Let him talk.
The Duchess trades in titles, grants honors to ill tuis. We've strayed from the path of virtue, lost the gods' favor, so the gods sent retribution.
Don't listen to that nonsense, Geralt. It's rehashed street preacher codswallop.
Yes, the rebel rousers have been sprouting up like weeds lately, each offering the same bill of goods.
Oh, I'm gonna burn the stable down. What else do people say?
They say anything else about the beast, besides it being a messenger of the gods?
The Toussaintois are no fools. They see clearly the beast kills on days honoring patron saints.
Picky monster.
All right. Let's go.
Thanks for the hospitality. Time I examined the corpse.
Corvo Bianco lies a short way from here, near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road and you'll arrive.
Not coming with? Oh yeah, duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Her grace bestowed a great honor on me, even before we departed for Velen. I'm to play the hare during this year's game in the palace gardens. When you see me in my costume, you will wet yourself laughing.
It's fucking hilarious.
A little tempted to ask a few questions, but it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy digressions into local history and tradition. So, see you later, Miller. And good luck.
Nice.
Give me your armor. Burn this fucking place down.
Let's see what else is going on here.
What's in the works today? Swilling wine?
Normally, I'd encourage you to try our famed fisherman's chowder.
I've heard about the chowder.
We are all out of crayfish.
Could replace them with something else. Perch, for example.
Replace crayfish with fish? I beg you. What next? Vinegar for wine? Parsley for thyme? Huh? Your Nordlings are a pleasant lot, but about cuisine you know nothing.
Nope.
Got any gossip? Fishermen talking about anything interesting?
Yes, about a Nordling who would replace crayfish.
Oh, you're gonna fucking get it.
Asked a serious question.
And a tactless one. I do not eavesdrop on my clients, and I certainly don't repeat anything I chance to hear.
What the hell is my, where's my axie option? This is break his mind. All right, see if he's got anything cool.
Show me what you got in stock.
Oh, wind cards. It was wind cards. Not me. Okay. How much money I got? What you selling for? Sure. Always use some of that. Yeah, sure. You know, I always need it, and then I never have it. What are you? And where's that cherry cordial? Ooh, nope. 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 No. Okay. That's some apple juice. Nope. All right, let's get out. Stay away from that Gwent, man.
Thanks. So long.
To be born in Toussaint is to be born under a lucky star.
Cheerio.
Cheerio. That's what we say in France. Ooh. What you got? Sure. Witcher Geralt Rudy knows White Wolf is wanted to serve as a guide. Potential employer. Note, we kindly request all the persons not present for the same. That's funny. Okay. Calling all knights Aaron Strongman. Did you need you? It's required. Sure. IRS. And that's a limited live auction to be held. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. No, no. That's me.
Okay. Invitations for the Gwent tournament. Could you take coins in the pheasantry?
What?
The air here is such that one is never hungover.
Okay. Yep, I read all these. Did we take the quest? Quest one morning, your quest is updated. Notification will appear on the left side of the screen. Get it. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Let's do that.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. No, let's do that one. They're all far away. Well, I'm not swimming across that water.
I've heard of you.
Oh!
Calm down.
You go dive in there and think we'd break our neck? Yeah, don't dive in the shallow water. Okay. Hiding here. Oh, you gonna cross this? Come on, cross this.
Go, go.
All right, go, go, go. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. What? Come through, pardon. Any questions in the chat or suggestions? I have it open and I believe at Vinny if you need me. New marker. Oh, great. More fast travel. Like I said, they did revamp some of the UI. You'll see it as we get going here. And this is the Blood and Wine DLC. I've heard it's got a decent amount of length to it. We actually ordered 970s for this office. That goes to Minty Ice. You know, we had to when we make the order, it's back in like February or whatever. So the 1070s and 1080s weren't announced yet. That's me. This is, what is this marker?
Heard you calling. Wanted to talk?
I did, for we're neck deep in trouble, of the spider kind.
Need a maid with a broom, not a witcher.
You fail to understand. These are huge.
I really enjoyed Hearts of Stone. It was actually fantastic.
Spewing webs.
Mm-hmm. I can show you the map.
Talking about spiders, then. Talking about arachnomorphs.
Call them what you will. You must smash the rogues, will you? Those caves would be prime barrel storage were it not for the beasts.
Yeah. You know, I never really bartered in any of this
first
stuff.
Things first.
Maybe that's why
talk
I'm always broke. It always just seemed like it's the difference between like 150 and like 200 is nothing.
Not far now. We find ourselves a hair from agreeing.
at. Oh.
Not far now.
Like, we this just never seemed worth it.
A hair from agreeing. I knew we would agree.
Yeah, like, I'm glad I haggled for 10 more coins. Like, I don't know.
Arachnomorphs don't look much like bunnies, but they sure breed like them. Best nip the problem in the bud. I'll look into it.
All right, let's go find that guy. And let's look at that map. Oh, okay. Places where you can get a new quest from Blood 1 are marked with the exclamation point. Got it. Oh, I thought that was a train coming. That was weird. So I guess this is the whole region. I don't know if it'll go up. I can't move it up higher there, so I suspect it won't go up there. But yeah. There it is. Looks like there are a lot of notice boards from the towns. Okay. Let's do this and then we'll jump into more of the main story stuff. Actually, I'm gonna hard save it. So that if I wanna come back here later on my own, I can. But let's fight Spider. 43! Damn, you didn't fuck around, Spider. Hey. Not pulling out your sword? Alright, I'll do it myself. Damn, loud in this cave. Okay. No, not it. Sure. Oh, then we could use that cat potion. I hate using the cat potion. I can't see a damn thing. Alright. See you. See you. Oh, you're a big spider. Shit. Come on, hit me. Hit me for real. Oh my god, hit me. Oh, there we go, thank you. Oh, okay, let's back it up to the light a little bit. Yeah, let's do some of this. All right, let's go into the big battle arena. Hold on. I'm doing my shit. Ah, spiders are so damn annoying. Oh, I'm gonna come. Is this the way out? Okay.
Ugly bastard.
Damn. Okay, you hit pretty hard. body sound. Piece of shit. Where's the good stuff? Where's the good stuff? Yeah. Really? Oh, there he is. Okay. Well, no, no. I want like a diagram or something. I mean, at least give me like something to put in my swords. All right, whatever. Job's done.
Any tidings?
All taken care of. Went inside and cleaned up.
Thank the gods. And you too, of course.
Yeah, what you got?
To buy something. Maybe sell something, too.
Anything new? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. What was this one? Developing mutations. Okay, so I don't think we've done that yet. Lesser mutagen transmitter, red to blue. Weird. Okay, so this stuff must all be new. Okay. Sure. Do I not have that yet? Great. Okay. Let's get out of there.
Time I got back on the path. So long.
All right, let's go jump in. What? Let's jump back into the main thing here. Okay, so I picked up these already. Gwent. It's always Gwent. Let's track this quest.
Drink! Give me a drink! Oh.
Thought I just passed a signpost, but maybe I didn't.
Hey, mate.
Pardon.
I must push.
Let's look around. Looks kind of awesome. I wonder if we're going to head to that big old fantasy castle.
Pardon me. Coming through.
I mean, it seems like there's a lot to do here already. Just in terms of like whole new region, whole new side quest. Well, I hope it's more than just killing spiders in a basement. Oh, the Chorney! Where are we going?
Sounds good. Fight. Have to hurry.
Do it. No, do it. Ah, oh, fuck you, horse. Oh, you got this. Okay.
Still be here.
I came as fast as I can. Oh.
Busted ribs, blood from the ears. Took a solid hit.
Yeah. No.
Throat torn open by man-like jaws. Man-like, except for long fangs.
Man-like.
Massacred by a vampire. Not an Ikimura, though. Or a Fletter. Bruxa. Gotta be. In the cellar. Gotta be.
Gotta be. Well, I'm glad we got the vampire stuff out of the way. Read the Bruxa bestiary and prepare for the fight. Sure, I'll do it. Are you a cursed one? Are you a necrophage? Vampire. Zoom. Fortunately, blah, 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 rare creatures, Bruxa dart around with uncanny speed with their powers of invisibility. When fighting these vampires, moon dust bomb is great aid. While it cannot eliminate the vampires' invisibility, we gotta make them easier. Okay. Moon dust and vampire oil. And black blood. Okay. All of it. Okay, let's see where my moon dust is at. Yeah, I got it. Oh, yeah, huh. I must have him then, right? Yeah, okay. Let's take a snooze and prepare for this fight.
Black blood and moon dust could be lifesavers.
What do I have equipped? All right, here we go. Trying out this new inventory. We're going to put on a Moondust Bomb, even though I suspect we will never use it. There it is. We will oil up. And... black blood. Let's stick this in our slot. Ah, fuck it. Just drink it. Alright. I'm all drugged up. Let's go. Okay, you're dead. Well, I don't know what's going on. I got limited time on this potion, my man. Got time for the funny business.
Small bare feet lead deeper into the cellar. Took a lot of strength to batter this down.
I'm a dude.
Used this to batter down the grate.
How can you tell?
I know what you are. Don't know why you killed these people, though. Clearly wasn't for their blood.
I like hands.
Bloody boobs. Blood and boobs. Are we gonna fight?
Have to fight.
You are wrong.
Okay. Are you locking the door?
I cannot let you leave.
Oh, things got bad. Oh, I should have healed up before this. Yo, attack me. Yep. Okay. Give me a sec. Hold on. Give me a sec. Okay. Right there. Nope. Hold on. Didn't work. There it is. Try that bomb out. Oh yeah, that seemed to work. Ah, shit. You're good. Yeah, let's do it. Let's examine the hand.
Third hand. A spare. Except it's clearly not the victim's. Guardsmen must have not noticed it as they picked everything up. How's this possible? Still warm. Blood still flowing. Several monster species can regenerate. Never heard of that happening to their severed limbs.
Uh-oh. Put it down.
Or of their limbs seeming completely alive after so much time. Examine the tissue more closely later. Might learn something.
Don't put it in your bag, you idiot. At least, like, wrap it in saran wrap or something. Oh, that's just wrong.
Body was chopped up after death. Blows struck with great force, but bones sliced through, not crushed. Creature that killed him had long claws, sharp as a witcher's blade. First sank its claws into the victim's heart. No Bruxa did this.
Well, let's look at the head.
Laid in water for some time. Head swollen, and something took a few bites out of it. Something in the throat.
A butterfly. That's fucked up.
A pouch, bulging with coins. Elfguardian florins, from several different provinces.
I collect these. These are great. Good mintage. We're dealing with Philadelphia.
Thinking beast.
Let's end that examination. What would happen if I looked at his head again?
Nothing interesting besides the purse in his throat.
Okay.
So, murderer was clearly a monster, but not a Bruxa. But then why'd the Bruxa come here for the severed hand?
What a killer.
Who does the hand belong to? Why the hell's it still warm?
Why is it in my back pocket?
Shoved down the victim's throat. What's the significance? And why was he chopped up into pieces? Lots of questions, no answers so far. Need to know about the other victims. I'll ask Pomeran to get me in to see the Duchess.
Anything else in here? You know, I didn't even Witcher sense in there. There could be like a sword. Sorry, I forgot to loot your fucking nudie hideout. Sure. Okay, I think we're good. Light blue. Come on, Roach. Nope, Roach. Oh, sorry, Roach. Button got weird. Tourney. Oh, Roach, why are you going on this way, dude? I kind of wish that, like, auto-follow path knew was, like, smart enough to follow the... Oh, slow down.
That Witcher's rather handsome.
That's me. Oh, Walt, give him a show. Give him a show. Yeah, it's just me. It's just the Witcher coming through.
Must be terrible.
Don't know where I'm going. This looks lively. Can we jump up here? This is cool. This looks like, or at least it sounds.
Need to speak to the Duchess urgently.
All right, you scamps. Story's done. Go find your parents.
But the Pomeran? What about the story of Rittik and the dragon?
A tale's for another time. But take a good look at the man who stands before you now. This is Geralt of Rivia, the master witcher who lent his valiant hand to the defeat of the giant.
I kind of did it myself.
Mr. Witcher, is it true virtue always trumps villainy?
Yeah, good guy wins.
Yeah, virtue always wins.
But the Black Knight, he's a villain and he wins.
The cutter of Casteldaccia too.
Moral victory, that's what counts.
Rubbish.
Now, that will do for questions. Go find your parents. Her Enlightened Highness has doubtless arrived at the tourney grounds to watch the battle in the arena. If we hurry, we'll be in time to speak with her before the spectacle begins.
Now let's just fight. My sick ninja armor.
Who's fighting? Nilfgaardian gladiators?
I'm a child, they skip.
Close, but not quite. As you will soon see.
Yeah, that seems smart.
Gonna fight a Shalnor? Hanging some bells on its tail to confuse it, slow it down.
Whatever is the problem? The beast is a gift from the Emperor, no less.
Hey, y'all fucked up. Seriously.
Shouldn't torment the beast.
How would you like to be dumped in an arena, blindfolded with a string of bells dangling from your ass?
Pity a monster. You, a witcher.
I slay monsters who are a threat to humans. You're out to humiliate one to entertain a crowd. No knight will gain any glory from this. Who's going to fight?
Mushida asks, why did I lie to the kids? The kids got plenty of time to learn the world sucks. Let capture a monster trophy. Let them think it's a good place for a little bit.
Let's go.
All right, let's do it. Let's win us some armor.
I dedicate my imminent victory to fair Lady Vivian.
It's begun. The fight shall have to end first. We must wait.
That dude's totally gonna die. Yeah, what are you doing? Oh, come on, man. Stab it in the face. It's gonna die and then I gotta, like, save the queen. He's gonna cut the bells off. Yeah. Hey, I did it. Yeah. What do you think about that? Definitely must be over.
Damn it.
I'm pretty good, right? Look at me. Oh, I'm just gonna blunt my sword on my shield. Oh, get that sword. Get that sick sword.
We have to help him.
Oh, this armor is so heavy. I broke my ankle. Yeah, you got it. You're doing it. Oh, shoot. Oh man.
Out, brief flame.
Were we? Did I miss something he said? Let's mess up his mind. Yeah, get him.
The fate of the beast has been weighed by the gods. Soon the witcher shall triumph against all odds.
Well, that's not working so well. Oh!
Nothing in this struggle can come to any good.
Just got everybody waiting for that.
Hold the Duchess!
Really? Is that all this is?
Then 12 guns and spun, struck the monster like food. Like a bow who leaves the lungs that she burns. So all through the shelmar that its foul heart burns.
Very nice custom. He has briefed his What are we doing?
A Frenchy witch.
A weirdo.
His face and strikes jelly. Shelmar's eyes wrinkle out. Blood transforms.
Oh shit, he's dead. Oh, that. Oh, dude, you died. Oops. You should not have stayed. Oh, man.
The Shelmar lies defeated by Geralt.
Oh, man, that guy's dead.
Master of the witchering trade. Behold, as the last gasps of life seep from the beast.
Master Geralt, do what you must. Finish the deed!
Nah, you guys did this.
Monster's no threat. No need to kill it.
A victor may always show mercy. It is his right. Long live Geralt the Merciful!
You'll blow your horn.
To the beast.
Yes, Pikmin. Come see the... What? Oh, he's getting up. Oh, you did it, dude.
I am not as simple as in my younger
days. Don't stay next to someone who is digging in.
You fought bravely. Thanks for your help. Guillaume.
The lad came damn close to dying.
You shouldn't move. You shouldn't move him.
Fine. Not hurt at all. Vivian? Smile as befits a hero and keep silent. Speech clearly paints you. She approaches. Geralt. We must talk.
Vivian's a vampire.
Vivian. You shall talk later in the medic's tent.
Geralt, magnificent, breathtaking.
High five.
Your grace.
We knew that to summon you was a brilliant idea. We are delighted, raffish, to have struck upon it.
And I'm truly honored.
See to our young hero. Hop, hop. For we must make off with Geralt. We should talk.
Why you guys walk all crazy?
Had nearly lost hope. Then suddenly, that entrance, so spectacular.
Yeah. Bad idea.
Grace. Shalemars are dangerous creatures, even to knights in full plate armor.
Nonsense. In Toussaint, knights have battled beasts for mere glory since time immemorial. Two. Guillaume suffered a few bumps, scars, and bruises, but in return gained eternal glory as he who slew the monster.
Do I sound weird when I say eternal? Because it's, you know, I don't want to give myself away too much.
Geralt, though we value your fortuitous intervention in the arena, we would remind you your services have been retained, and as shall soon become clear, you will be generously compensated for completing another task altogether.
Geralt, I would love to have you for dinner.
Your grace.
I mean... contract. Like drink your blood. I mean,
naturally, but not here.
Give you a Witcher contract.
We shall need Damien. He let the investigation pending your arrival. But wherever could he be? Come, we must find him.
You move, I'm gonna fuck you up. You hear me? I'm gonna fuck you up.
Tell us, have you come alone? Or did Viscount Julian accompany you?
Wish to see Dandelion, your grace?
Yes. I mean, no. Ugh. Yes. But solely to tell him we regret. Yes, deeply regret rescinding the death sentence we so justly handed down upon him. If we could turn back time, we would make certain he sat in a tower till he rotted. No, we would ensure he was broken on the wheel, then drawn, hanged, and quartered. Ah, the very man we would entrust with these tasks. Damien de la Tour, captain of my personal guard.
Hey, everybody shaves their head.
Your grace, Witcher.
Greetings.
Sure. Yeah, sorry to tell you that, man.
To tell you, but the guardsman handling the last victim's body.
I know already. The creature in the cellar of Corvo Bianco. Was it the beast?
No. A Bruxa, a kind of vampire. Not the beast, but tied to it in some way.
You know this how?
Through careful analysis of the evidence, both on the riverbank and at Corvo Bianco.
And I got
Do
this.
You mean to insinuate the investigation thus far has been sloppy?
Check out this animated hand.
Insinuates nothing of the sort. We must listen to him attentively.
I examined the body of the beast's last victim. Might have found something. Need to analyze it. A quiet place, that's what I could use most right now. And maybe the help of an alchemist or a mage. Also like to hear all you know about the previous victims. Take it Sir Delatour is my man for that.
Firstly, call me Damien, please. Secondly, you should know I spoke against Summer. I've heard much about you. You bring trouble, or thus far have, always. And we've enough trouble as it is. Yet we are capable of defeating the beast on our own, without an outsider's help. I've no doubt about it.
Damien, we settled the matter of the Witcher's employ some time past. Definitively. Since you have broached it nonetheless, let us discuss Geralt's pay.
It's gotta be like 20 grand.
Are the legends true? Do witchers usually demand that which you find at home, yet did not expect?
No, not always.
Not quite, Your Grace. Law of surprise, it's something we invoke at times, but rarely. Usually we just take gold.
40 grand?
Disappointing. This law sounds rather romantic. On the other hand, on returning to the palace, we would likely find impatient petitioners or a set of sample fabrics for a new dress. Poor rewards, both. I fear you'd not have much use for any of the surprises we are likely to come upon. Thus, we've decided you shall receive the deed to a vineyard.
What?
Corvo Bianco. And a sum of coin. You will doubtless consider this adequate. Title to the vineyard shall be given to you at once. Surely you'll need lodgings while you hunt. The coin, however, will be yours only once you have slain the beast.
Lovely, generous gesture, Your Grace. Corvo Bianco. Isn't it the Duchy's temporary morgue?
Is it now? The Chancellery's bungled things again, we fear. Not to be left unsupervised for one instant. Yet, in its mood, a morgue should present minimal problems to a witcher. What's more, nothing enhances a wine's reputation better than a grim legend.
Death wine.
Grace, I accept the contract, of course. But as I said before, I'll need some information.
Like I said, don't need the information. Let's start with the first one.
How did it start? Who was the first victim?
Crispy was the first to die.
Crispy...
He was famed.
Oh, Crispy got killed by a vampire. Brad's Dota team is done.
Grew old, hung up his sword, and took to winemaking.
Crispy was not loved by the wine merchants. He was ruthless in business and thought to cheat many a time. He asked us for a dispensation from all court ceremonies. We did not grant it. We could not. Once you've taken the oath of a knight, you remain a knight till death.
How'd he die? Where'd they find the body?
Dota.
Quite unusual, the circumstance. He was at a feast when suddenly one of his fellow feastgoers noticed he was missing. The town watch found him an hour later. On his hands and knees, propped against the town pillory, his sword hanging from his neck. He had died of wounds inflicted with claws, not a weapon. Blows of great force.
So he died suddenly. But the body was on its knees, meaning someone posed it.
So it seems.
Tell me about the second victim, Pascal.
Second murder. Tell me what you know.
In the city, there are certain nooks. No one reasonable ventures there after dark. Ramon Lack's corpse was found in one such place. With the first murder, terror gripped the city. Its inhabitants grew wary, kept to safe areas. Consequently, news of the second victim came to us from a group of concerned cut purses.
Criminals fear the beast?
Everybody fears the beast.
Take it you've excluded the possibility that Ramon died at the hands of these bandits.
Do you believe me, an amateur? Not hands, but claws killed Ramon Dulac. The wound was deep, clean.
His body was found in the gutter, dressed in nightshirt and cap, a pillow placed under his head, and his sword replaced by a bed warmer. Ramon de Lac, a knight who but a dozen years past was an advisor to our father, the Duke.
Someone went to a lot of trouble to make him look ridiculous. Maybe revenge was the motive.
It's not out of the question.
Dulac had shady dealings with the criminal underworld, but no one ever came forth.
I think there's a decent amount of new music in this DLC as well. Okay. Let's keep going.
First two victims were knights, best years behind them.
The same could be said of the third. Sir Delacroix was wont to claim that in modern times, knights face new challenges, enterprise being the latest addition to the chivalric virtues.
He made a veritable fortune in the grain trade. Palmerin even nicknamed him Sir Delastinci.
That's just good. On his body. That's just fun.
Florins dating from various times, hailing from different provinces of the Empire.
Delacroix loved coin, true, but had no patience for numismatics.
I made the jump already.
Lots of similarities between the victims. All the bodies were found in strange places under extraordinary circumstances. Seems the murderer, whoever or whatever it is, has some meaning to convey.
These were honorable men. We are horrified by the disdain, the disrespect with which they were treated. These were knights of Toussaint. Blast it.
Might be the point. From what you say, none was a model of virtue. Ever considered that's what the beast's trying to draw attention to?
All the murdered men were knights who swore fealty to the five chivalric virtues. And even if the...
Knights of Toussaint swear fealty to what virtues exactly?
Oh, chill out,
honor,
Geralt.
Wisdom, generosity, valor, and compassion.
You really hung up on this.
Why are they so important to your knights?
Strange question.
Your grace, forgive me. I'm a foreigner trying to understand another land's customs.
You are forgiven. According to legend, the virtues we cultivate were bestowed upon us by the Lady of the Lake.
Oh, so you're all crazy. Got it. All I needed. Money up front.
In Toussaint, we believe men of low birth should be simple-hearted and obedient. We expect much more, however, of our knights. They are to be soldiers and courtiers, lords and servants. Thus the need for clear moral guidelines. At the time of his dubbing, a knight vows to demonstrate throughout his life honor, wisdom, generosity, valor, and compassion.
Beast seems to be pointing up moral decay, denouncing it. Victims were all humiliated. Might have been murdered to emphasize their lack of specific chivalric virtues.
Honor, compromised by the pillory. Wisdom, by ridicule. Generosity by a coin pouch shoved down a throat. It seems to fit, true, though not perfectly.
Can't discount the theory if it's on the lips of everyone in town. Say our reasoning's right. Next murder will be just as showy and denounce the victim's lack of the fourth virtue, valor. We can also assume that victim will be an elder knight.
Let's think. At the moment, all the knights are either at the tourney grounds or in the palace gardens. Our annual hare hunt shall begin there shortly. Have you heard of the custom?
Milton mentioned something. Seemed excited to prance around in a bunny costume. Not sure why. Hang on. Strange circumstances. The knight advanced in years. The famed cowardice of rabbits.
Could it be that simple? Is Milton de Peyrac Peyren the next victim?
It's in the box.
Milton also knew Delacroix. Told me so down by the river.
Damien! To me, something so obvious. De Peyrac Peyren, Crespi, Delacroix, and Delac formed a knightly team. It was years ago, but...
What's it mean, a team? A squad?
A team.
What were we talking close about? Friends, tightly knit, and as such, earned the trust of our father, the Duke. We often witnessed him turn to them with delicate matters. Later, their paths diverged.
Unlikely to be a coincidence. Beast must know it too. It's a lead, I'm sure.
Beast's gonna get you. Let's go find Milton.
Your Grace, we need to find Milton. Immediately.
Rather problematic. You see, the garden entertainments are due to start, and he's disguised as the hare, hiding somewhere, waiting for some tipsy courtiers to find him. The hare's hiding place is a carefully guarded secret.
We must call off the game at once.
First and foremost, we must remain calm.
Secondly, don't tell me what the fuck to do.
The garden searched immediately, but discreetly. By no means can we disrupt the festivities. Panic will only incite the beast to strike sooner.
What? With it? This is logic, I know this.
You, Witcher, follow me. My gardens, my knight, I shall take the fall. A murder is out of the question. I will not allow it. Not near my palace.
Well, take the sword and good horses? Luck to you.
Ready our horses.
Wait, horses can't ready horses. I don't think you know how horses work. Don't load. Wait, we got... Let's go to the vineyard. I stepped in horse shit.
Your grace.
What? Oh, get you. Silly man.
What the hell? Why, I should...
Your Highness, I...
Mind it doesn't get wrinkled. All right! Hey! That is silk! Be careful! Give it to me!
Oh, I'm just a vampire. Well, let's go a little bit further here and then we'll call it. It's a forest setting it up a little seven-ish, but... That's cool. Like I said earlier on the stream, some of my favorite quests were those ones where you gotta do a little more detective work, look at the bodies, figure that stuff out. You got a little fighting. Whoa, we're fucking cruising.
Your grace seems right at home in the saddle.
Watch out, kids. Watch out. Whoa, coming through. Watch. Whoop, this is me on a horse.
Clear the path. Clear the way, I said.
Damn. I'm not messing around. I gotta find an armor too.
It's here! Just round the corner!
Oh, I'm gonna keep on the horse then.
We must go to where the game is being held. The participants must find a unicorn's horn, a golden fish, and a phoenix egg. With these in hand, they can deduce where the hare, Milton, hangs.
Why'd you get off your horse?
To find those things too.
We've no other option.
Fine.
But time is of the essence, so we shall have to break the rules.
Where are you going?
On second thought, through here. I shall show you where the hunt plays out. Then we will split up.
Am I going to have to find the stupid egg? I'm going to have to find the stupid
You will
egg.
Get hold of the unicorn horn and the golden fish.
I said I have to find
the
egg.
The phoenix egg. That will be quickest.
The unicorn. How do I catch it?
It's terribly skittish, true, but I'm sure you will find a way to earn its trust. It runs around over there. Look.
Yeah, definitely a unicorn. Let's do it.
Golden fish. Do I need a rod or a net?
Please, Geralt. It's not a real fish. Look there. Towards the water. See the lights? The hunters are trying to hook the fish from boats. You must simply dive in and find it. The golden fish and the horn both contain things or clues that will help us find Milton. Once you have...
Good music. I like it.
Find me among the other phoenix egg hunters.
Phoenix egg hunters.
Then let's get to it.
Okay. I guess I can't just jump down there. I don't know if I'm gonna need my sword or not, but might as well fix this thing up. Get it? Oh, armor. Oh, yeah, because I'm in the armor. Sorry, I'm still getting used to the new UI stuff. This is the way. Right? Need to get down? This is a... Okay, shortcut.
Start, no progress.
If one were to call a state...
Whoa! Let's go figure this one out.
true unicorn.
No.
Perhaps an apple will work, or some sweets.
We would not be in this predicament, dear sister, were you still a virgin.
Do you really wish to have this conversation again? Here and now?
Hush, or you'll spook the beast. We shall try the sweets.
Hey, folks, gonna have to ruin your fun. Sorry.
I'm a virgin. I can take care of this.
That?
You're not a unicorn at all. Oh, I know. Use your Witcher sense to find a treat for the unicorn. That's not the right one. The treat. Can I steal your bread? Is that what we're doing?
Roach likes carrots. Maybe unicorn will too.
You have a quest I'm perfectly seeing. Take the basket of carrots to the unicorn and get his trust.
This is an outrage.
I'm sorry, I had to steal your carrots. It's a quest thing. Oh, they're in there already.
Which I tell you,
it's against the rules.
Oh, got him out. Okay. Where you at? Let's put that away for now so we can run.
What would you say to a delicious crunchy carrot? Easy. Are huge. You better off.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Sorry, Roach. He's got a new horse.
Oh.
Then we just have to get down here.
Move it.
Aren't we fishing? Go, jump.
Behold the leopard from far away, Zarekane.
Fish should be easy to spot once I'm under. Faster.
Alright. Jump in the water, horse. Show me you love me. Nope.
Did someone just dive in the water? Perhaps that's the way.
Can I go in their boat? No.
That is not allowed.
Oh, whatever. Let's get down there. Oh boy. Are you golden fish? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you look like it. Oh, God damn it. That's the real task, isn't it? Oh, no.
Hey, wait. Stop. It's important.
Kill that guy. You did it. You won.
Cormorant, sire, accept this offering we bring. Prithee cast upon us your merciful eye and bear before us its secrets.
As the moon is heavily coursed of trace, in my domain I await that moment of grace. When a soul of good or ill repute brings me a gift, fitting tribute.
All right.
A key.
Fuck your game. I like it.
Why, you bum butt stretch!
You'll be alright. We'll deal with that. Let's go. Meet the Duchies. Okay. Oh, you're so far away. If I only had my unicorn horse.
The light, it's positively useless. She can't possibly see.
Oh, yeah, there you are. Thanks for waiting, bud. I see you don't want to follow the path, AI, do you? This ain't one of them you're gonna drive yourself ones, huh? Is there a cat I keep hearing, or is it a person pretending to be a cat? What?
No bats.
I wish only forgive my wife, your grace, she wished to win so.
What is that sound?
If you please, your grace.
We do not please. We act out of the highest necessity, or shall be explained later.
But it's against the rules.
I am the rules.
Nice.
I am the rules.
Geralt, at last.
Oh, peacocks. Thanks, chat.
Got a key and a clue.
And I've another. Show me yours. Who wrote this drivel? I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease, then end like a mouse with a head of hard cheese.
Begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease, then end like a mouse with a head of hard cheese. Could be a cave, palace, pantry, that doesn't seem right. Greenhouse, I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease. Someplace cramped. Why would you end like a mouse with a head of hard cheese? I don't know why the mouse would have a head of hard cheese. No idea.
Too cryptic, this riddle. Got no idea what it's talking about.
Then be silent and let me think. Look, if we take roll, hollow it out and fill it with ease. The letters, that is. We get green.
That's pretty good.
Then mouse, but starting with what heads hard cheese. Why, it's greenhouse.
Oh, aren't you fucking smart? Horses, get the horses.
There are several greenhouses in the gardens, but only one with a door that locks. And the key to it looks just like the one we found.
Greenhouse, let's go.
Why don't you put some pants on? Why don't you put some pants on, smarty?
You touched me right in the stomach.
Ah, jeez. Is that dude dead? You know, when I do that, I die.
What the?
Oh, that guy's cool.
What's that?
I don't know. He seems pretty cool. Like fucking Nightcrawler. Don't do it, your guy. You'll die. It's too high. Bamf.
I'm here.
Oh, you got a real vampire voice.
This belonged to you, maybe?
It did, but you may keep it. I've a new one.
I do not know you. I've done you no harm. Yet first you butchered a Bruxer who was dear to me. Now you pursue me. Why?
You've killed 4 innocent people, at least.
And you? How many innocents have you cut down?
None. You know. None. I was actually pretty good.
I don't kill innocents. Murderers, though, you bet.
I'll soon be done. I've but one left. And you, should you not stand down?
And once you're done, intend to leave? Go kill somewhere else?
No. I intend to live.
Mr. Bond.
Happily ever after.
Are we gonna fight for real? He's gonna have to escape, right? Whoa, shit. Okay, watch it. Assume the black blood will work on him. Okay. Shit, hold on, dude. I get it. Getting up there. Yeah. Get him. Oh, you got me?
You were to stay where you were. Regenerate!
I know you're in trouble. I can help.
I'll help myself.
No, he's my friend.
Damn.
Yes, Geralt, it's me.
Regis? You all right?
All is well. All's in order. Wounds such as these heal on vampires in moments. But we've not seen one another in ages, my friend. At least in human terms, that is.
How's this even possible? Last I saw you...
I was a bubbling, shapeless smear, having been rather spectacularly melted into a column of a certain castle. In somewhat better shape now, as you can see. Hardly peak form, mind you, but were I human, folk would think me a demigod, I dare say.
I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. Never got a chance to apologize.
No need, Geralt. Bygones. I did not have to join you on that expedition. No one twisted my arm.
Miraculous regeneration. How'd you manage it?
I had help. From the one you hunt.
Him? How? And what have you been doing all these years?
Not the time nor place for such stories. I suspect we'll get a chance to speak at ease and at length later. Now, however, we must deal with the reason that brought us both here.
What are you doing here?
So you being here, it's no coincidence?
Your powers of deduction seem to have waned not one bit. I'm happy.
I came here for Tetlaf. I fear he's become entangled, landed himself in serious trouble.
So that's his name. He's your friend?
You might call it that. Though Detlaf is, how would you humans put it, more bestial than I am. But not to worry, I'm working on him.
Haven't exactly done a great job with that. He's killed one knight since I got here, at least three others before I arrived.
For good reason, I'm sure. Understand, Detlaf is not some decadent shit who kills for sport, or to assuage a dryness of throat or a dullness of mood.
Yeah, what's his good reason?
So in your opinion, what are his reasons?
Precisely what I wish to find out. And then I will convince him of the error of his ways.
Got a lot of faith in the guy.
Despite appearances to the contrary, you two are quite alike. You've both noble hearts, yet you both are wont to perform ignoble deeds. When circumstances force you to, of course. Remember the year 964?
That was three centuries ago.
Blind fear gripped Rivia, Lyria, and Spala. Women and children were dying. Their mutilated, dismembered corpses littered the fields.
Brute of Lyria. Read about it. Chewed up almost 200, then fell to a common poacher supposedly armed with a dagger blessed by some prophet.
It fell to Detlaf, who then found a poacher asleep in the brush near his snares and dropped the fiend's corpse at his feet. And thus, a legend was born.
Huh. Vampires rarely help humans. Must have had his own agenda, hunting the beast.
You err. He slew it for one reason alone. The monster killed a lad who once, in the street, had offered Detlaf an apple, expecting nothing in return.
It's a good vampire. Of him.
You do not have a monopoly on altruism, my friend. Vilgefort melted my body. Detlaf found what was left. As per our codex, he had a choice. To leave me where I was, or to care for me and nurture my remains. He chose the latter. Regenerated me at no small expense in his own blood. Do you know what that means to a vampire? The gravity of the endeavor?
Probably same thing it means to a human. You owe him your life.
Much more than that. The act itself made us blood brethren. A bond so strong humans cannot even imagine. Which is why I know something ill is afoot.
Always had an overdeveloped sense of empathy.
Each vampire has a unique talent. One they hone over centuries. It's precisely what renders us so difficult to classify. Detlaf's trump card is his herd instinct, his tribal propensity. In point of fact, he prefers the company of lesser vampires and shuns that of humans. If he walks among you, killing egregiously, it can only mean something's upset him immensely.
What's up?
Anything specific? Some set of things that'd be likely to set him off?
How should I say this? Detlaf doesn't understand men, their world, its rules, its conventions.
He's naive in a sense. He doesn't comprehend your games, knows not what it means to lie, deceive.
Suggesting he's maladjusted, inventing his rage.
I'm suggesting maladjustment can at times breed conflict. But is it the case this time? I cannot say, but intend to find out.
Okay.
Gotta find him before something upsets him even more, and all Beauclair is awash with blood.
Well, we share a cause then, just like the old days.
Not entirely. I mean, when I find him, you know.
I know you've a contract on his head. Yet your true task is to stop the beast killing, not necessarily to kill the beast, am I right?
All in all, sure.
Let us find him. By the time we do, I hope I'll have convinced you Detlaf is no monster.
Fine, all right already. But for now, evidence is stacking up against him.
Hear that?
The posse. Knights must have tracked me here.
I'd prefer they not find me here. I've makeshift quarters at Mère Lachaise Long Cemetery. We'll meet there.
See you.
Be a vampire. Make me into a vampire. Oh, make me into a vampire.
Witcher, we flew here as fast as our courses would carry us. Yet I fear we're late all the same. Pray, where is the beast?
Still investigating. About to inspect this site. Withdraw your men before they trample all over the evidence.
Sirs, we must let the Witcher do his work. Milton's murder cannot go unavenged.
Whoa! Everybody's screaming. We got a lot of character entries. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it there. That seems like a good setup for what's about to go down. Yep, we got him. Yeah. Okay. That's a good, nice chunk of text that I'm gonna read later. Okay. So I think that's gonna do it. Let me just check one thing in here. And I want to see if this thing just... Oh, wah, 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 huh. I need to reset all my gamma? Boy. Yeah, I still think it's a color space thing. Anyway, I'm gonna call it there, and that is gonna do it. Let me switch the camera back for the Witcher 3, Blood and Wine, and me. Hope you enjoyed it. Now I'm just stalling while I get everything else set up here to take the stream down. Any other questions in the chat before I go? Anything else to see aside from the story stuff? Because there was that UI stuff that is different, but it's not super different. For anybody who's asking, here's my character. I'm sitting on points, and I was sitting on some more points. I just don't know where to spend them yet. I just bought this because I just, not even because I really wanted it, because I just didn't have any more points to spend. And I don't know. There's nothing I really, really want on this tree. Yeah, anyway. Let me switch back to this. Boink. From all of us here to you at home, thanks for watching. And we probably won't have a stream tomorrow because we just have a bunch of stuff to record when everybody gets back. So. That's going to do it. Thanks again. And now I'm all sleepy all of a sudden, but I've got to go process this and get up on the site. Bye, everybody.